Okay, set the camera. All you gotta do is just do the test and turn it on, I think. Everything else does. Everything else should still be set. I'm having a real hard time talking here. Lots of nice birds out. Believe it or not, we have no bug spray on. I'm really surprised. No bug spray, and we're not too bad here. It's not great, but it's not bad. Every once in a while, I think I saw something. I hate that. Just got done telling Jake, you know, I think I see things out here. It just happened again. You turn to look and there's nothing there. Freaks you out more than anything. Hey, what is that? I do see something right there. What is that? Oh, heck. That's not it. Where are they? Oh, there it is. Holy crap. Bryce, come here. Oh, come here, quick. Don't look. Just, look at me. I'm getting the friggin', holy shit. Look, I'm gonna zoom in again. Just don't look at it, okay? Like something, it looks like it has a forehead and two eyes. Okay, well, let's leave. Oh boy, we have to walk kind of towards this way. And, see, I don't even see it now. Do you? I don't. Crap. Heck. You know, statistically speaking, we should be able to walk right over there and nothing would probably happen. Because if I was walking in that direction anyways, the creature probably wouldn't be there by the time I got there. But I'm walking this way. Look right there. There's a mark there. That's back in the area where you said, but just from a different angle. Oh man, let's get out of here. Now we're not running scared, but if that is something, my eyesight's a little off. I have a hard time focusing my eyes on the, there's a maple. I have a hard time focusing my eyes on the viewer here, on the viewfinder. So if I get home and say, oh, that's just a whatever, a broken off black tree, we'll never post this. But if it is something, I'll be posting it. Hyperactivity and all. Hey, something just fell here. Did you hear that? Something just fell right here behind me. What would have that been? What? Where are you pointing?
See, where's that sapling right there? Something just moved. There's that sapling, and then there's a big gray tree, and then there's a darker brown tree, and there's something...
Here, you aim the camera at what you're looking at, because I don't know where you're pointing. I can't... It's hard for me to stand beside you and see where you're pointing. Is that not the same area we thought we'd seen something here before?
Mm-hmm. It's over to your right, though. Right there.